So three things I'm going to try and convince you of. Number one, given where financial services is in Europe, I would say, I would put it to you that manage a little less and lead a little more is part of the solution.
I encourage you today, we're going to talk about things we're not usually comfortable talking about. The way we're going to move this agenda is we need to feel free to talk about sometimes some uncomfortable things. I put it to you that culture is more powerful than strategy. Not many will remember exactly what you said. Strategy. Everyone will remember how you made them feel. Culture.
Performance is our opportunity. There is no organization that's not a balance of being performance driven and values led.
Management IQ, leadership EQ. From what I felt there, I'm going to accelerate how I'm going to speak. You've got it. So I'm going to push you with no apologies.
Passion and pride. Passion, pride, people, the three P's. Very good, love it. We make dreams happen. Leicester City. Now, this one is coming to a business school close to you now. This is America, and I think we're about 18 months behind them. Everyone's a corporation. We're in a world now where individuals are so confident. They probably have one or two standout strengths that they've honed to near world class. Therefore, I don't need to take the job on your terms. I'm so good at what I do, I want to work for you and your rivals. And I'm so confident I can do this that I'm not coming on the payroll.
There's no dead bodies to be seen. There's no big hard men. It's not the governor. This is completely different. So whenever they are uncovered to be criminals, everybody's in a state of honest shock.
Well, Rennie Carriol is a business advisor and a retail expert. He's also a former executive at Marks & Spencer. He's with me now. Rennie, good morning.
Good morning.
I've yet to ever hear investors say that is a full and wholesome offer, and I'm absolutely excited. Investors in the city will always say, we could do it a bit more.
Tonight, on The Money Programme, the scandal that brought down the most admired businessman in Britain, Lord Brown of BP.
This is London's Metropolitan Police at work. They've had a tip-off that hard drugs are hidden in this flat. They're determined to find them.
What seems to happen, though, is, and I know you're from the Inspired Leaders Network, and I wonder if you've got members who would kind of concur with this, people seem to make a huge amount of money, almost an unthinkable amount of money, and then, if we're lucky as a race, they tend to give it all away, like Bill Gates.
We're seeing the rise and rise of philanthropy, and that's only a good thing. And you're absolutely right, we've got some of our members who have worked incredibly hard, made millions, and then amazingly give it away. We're living in very interesting times.
I'm setting out to write a book to share absolutely everything I've learnt, every experience, personal, within the workplace, family, friends, school, everything.
And the most important message I'll leave you with, be the leader you want to follow. Thank you very much for listening to me today. Thank you.